the illness doesn't discriminate. There was a disabled mother there with a who had a daughter at home with an eating disorder. There was an Arabic mother and daughter there trying to understand the issues that their daughter and sister had. There were couples, there were boyfriends, there were husbands, and there were other women who reminded me of me. And it was strangely reassuring that I wasn't the only one desperately searching for answers and information.